Hey guys, so the time is now 11:30, so happy Saturday. So today I have a little bit weird afternoon shift today, and so I don't have to be going out in like 1 or 2 hours, so I have some time to relax. And so this morning when I woke up, I had an afterthought, and so because now I am using Matthew's benefits right now that he got from his work, and his work got some really, really good dental benefits, and so I just thinking that I really haven't gone to the dentist since I did my wisdom teeth a few years ago, and I don't even know how long that is, but I haven't vlogging back then yet. I haven't started vlogging back then yet, so I decided to get a dentist appointment, and because I am too lazy to go all the way to Chinatown for my usual dentist, and so there's like 2 or 3 dentist places open at the mall behind our house, so I decided to check them out. And the annoying thing is, it's like I called for next Saturday, and of course they are all fully booked because they are only open till like 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. It's like, duh. And then it's like, so I wanted to book for a checkup and a cleaning, but they were only available time for a checkup. And so I booked a time for Tuesday afternoon for my dentist. And so, yeah, that's the only exciting thing that will be happening. And the last night that annoyed me was Matthew was at the store last night and he forgot to buy milk. And we are also out of cheese, and I wanted to make cheese omelet today. So there's no cheese or omelet today. So that really annoys me. And so gonna need to remind Matthew to buy milk and cheese, because also for tomorrow, I wanna be making lasagna for tomorrow. And yeah, not much else too crazy for now. And so without further ado, since we are out of cheese, and then we do not have milk, so I cannot have my coffee. It's like, oh, we're out of everything. So I'm gonna be having one of these noodles since I haven't had them for a long time. And so these noodles are gonna be the lifesavers. All right, so I'm gonna need to text Matthew to remind him to buy milk and to buy cheese. All right. I haven't bought these in so long that I forgot that these noodles here, that these are the round ones, not the square-shaped ones like all the other ones, the Korean noodles. Yummy, yummy. Hey guys, so here is the noodles done for today. And so I am a little bit upset with myself here. I am such a nut here. I thought it was the kimchi one, that I love the kimchi one, but it just only says on the package, the gourmet spicy, but it's not the kimchi one. I really, really like the kimchi one, so it's like so yeah, there's the Korean noodles for breakfast, guys. Hope you guys are having a lovely Saturday. And so today I think I should survive it because I just have a short shift today, a baby shift. And when Matthew went to Sobeys to shopping last time, Matthew actually picked up some pork chops over there. So that was actually a surprise. So I'm gonna be having pork chops for dinner tonight. All right. Hey guys, so the time is now 8:30 and Matthew's face, and we are home at the same time. And so I am a little bit annoyed because, like, you guys know from watching the videos that a lot of times I make the dinner and then Matthew is home and then the dinner is ready. But this time, like again, Matthew is off before I am, and the dinner is still not ready yet, so Matthew got dinner duty. The porky chops. And so also, Matthew got milk, and Matthew bought the cheese. Cheese. And so the day is saved. Calvin will have his milk again so I can make my coffee, so I can have a caffeine dose, and so Calvin will not be cranky. So I can have my coffee. And so yeah, and also now, because an update about my dentist appointment, so I first just booked for the exam on coming Tuesday, and then so I sent them an email instead, and I found my next day off next week because they only had time to do the exam, and I want to do both in one day, the exam and cleaning. So I emailed them my next day off that I have for next week Tuesday. So yeah, because I want to do everything in one go, and because it is my peer laziness that I do not want to go all the way to Chinatown to my original dentist that I got, because they've got dentist office right behind her house nowadays. So yeah, so I'm just using the convenience of that. And also, I want to update you guys my opinion about these overnight oats that I made yesterday. So I don't know if Matthew liked it or not, but Matthew had some leftovers, and I really liked it, and I made it with the proper way. I added milk to it because last time I forgot to add milk. So basically what it is, it feels like just like cold oatmeal. So that's what it is. It's like a breakfast on the go. And I did not really like the chia seeds, unfortunately, because they had some lemon verbena flavoring. And so because I know the lemon verbena is a popular smell in hand soaps and stuff, so it sort of felt like I was eating soap, like a little bit aftertaste of soap. I was like, what the heck is this flavor? And then it was like, something is not right about this. So next time I'm gonna be using the plain chia seeds, none of the flavored stuff. So that is what I'll be doing next time. But the recipe turned out good, because the first time I made overnight oats, I forgot the milk. So this time I got milk, so it turned out the way it should. So yeah, not much else too crazy for now, and gonna be making dinner, and I'm starved. Hey guys, so Matthew whipped up a quick dinner with the pork chops nicely grilled and the mac and cheese leftover. And so with the help of the good old George Grill. And so we have a developing story going on right now. One of Matthew's friends' condos is on fire right now, and they've been flooded. And they are now waiting outside to see what's going on or what's happening. And so
supposedly it hasn't hit their building, but so far it's hit the main.
Yeah, so I don't know if I'm gonna be offering Matthew's friend if they need a place to stay overnight, if they need anything. And so yeah, just some crazy stuff happening, guys. Hope you guys had a lovely Saturday.
And the roommates had a pipe burst and flood at the store too.
Oh,
our
roommate's work is also flooded because they got some issues going on too. So I hope he will get paid for the next few days.
Well, yeah, they almost closed it down today. So
oh my gosh, it's like the horoscopes or something are all lined up or something today. And so we might be bringing in Matthew's friend overnight. And so I'm gonna be telling you guys about that tomorrow. All right, guys.